how do you guys not get frustrated or deal with the frustration on problems or lack of the momentum you might be wanting to see happen? I definitely remember this in the early days. We may have lost out on a deal. We got outbid on it by another investor, or we had a house that we really wanted to buy and timing wasn't right or whatever. And I can relate to this question even now. Here's the coping statement that I use. Is there's always going to be another one. And, you know, whether that's it was in the beginning when we got outbid by other investors or whatever, I just know that there's always going to be other ones that are going to come along.
When you are getting frustrated, if you're frustrated, you should also be failing, right? If you're frustrated because nothing's happening, then ask yourself, are you taking action? If you're not taking action, probably you're not failing, and that feels frustrated. So you're either frustrated or pissed or really happy, right? So if you're frustrated, maybe you're not taking enough action. I suggest that you take as much action as you possibly can while keeping your family life balanced. Take as much action as you can in your business, and then you'll fail. And the more you fail, the more you fail, the more you will succeed. It's as simple as that.
Failing forward.
You have to fail. That's the number one thing to be successful, is you have to fail and fail often. So if you want to get to your goals faster, fail faster.
And tell your brain that it will happen as long as you're taking action.